Christians can never say that's just the way I am, but we're always a work in progress. We're always working towards a certain goal. And even if it takes many years, we should still fight and we should still persist in those prayers of deliverance and of help and of understanding and of illumination so that we can be children of God.